Everyone wants fast charging these days, and the Voltme Revo 240 desktop power station is ideal for quickly recharging smartphones and laptops. It's built with GaN III chip technology for the most efficient high power output and improved heat management. So let's get a closer look at what's inside the box. At first glance, I was impressed by the small size and sturdy weight of the charger. And once I got the protective wrap off, I found that I really like the minimalistic design. I've got the black model here, but it also comes in white. Also included is a manual, power cable, and a high-speed 100-watt USB-C cable with built-in eMarker chip. An eMarker cable helps regulate and prevent damage to devices while charging at 60 watts or higher. And you're going to need this because the Voltme charger has a total output of 240 watts. I can charge 6 devices at one time spread across 4 USB-C ports and 2 USB Type-A ports. You can pretty much charge anything with this. And now I don't have to go around searching my house for an AC charging block whenever I need to charge things like this action camera. The Revo 240 can automatically distribute different power outputs to various devices through the 4 USB-C ports, while the 2 USB-A ports are fixed at 18 watts each. Here's a graph that explains how the Revo 240 handles the number of devices connected to it. You can pause the video to get a closer look. For MacBook users, if you use the Apple MagSafe cable, you can get 140 watts of high-speed charging from a single USB-C port, eliminating the need for Apple's own wall charger. So here I'm charging up several devices all with the Revo 240. And it's really convenient because the compact unit takes up very little desktop space. As a test, here are my charging times on my iPhone XR. I started with 1% battery power each time to compare speeds between the USB-A port and the USB-C port. After 30 minutes, you can see that the USB-C port is much faster, charging my iPhone up to 54%. At the 1-hour mark, my phone was 84% charged. Of course, with this older iPhone, I had to buy a USB-C to Lightning cable to get the fastest charging results. It's really nice to know that while I'm fast charging my phone or computer, I can charge other things at the same time, like these wireless mics. This is especially great when I need to head out the door quickly and just need to add as much power as I can to my devices at the last minute. It's also compact enough that I can take it with me on the go. The Revo 240 is priced at $99 and I'll list it in the description so it's easy for you to find. One final note, this Voltme power station is only a charger, and it won't work as a computer accessory hub, so keep that in mind. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.